And we're back, as you can plainly see. We have a tie. Each player has one game and $100. Janice, if you will, load in the cards for the tie-breaking game. And there are just three cards up there for each player for the tiebreaker. So someone's going to get a chance at the money cards very quickly. Control of the board, most important with just those three cards. Susan, the question goes to you. We asked 100 men in a California studio audience, who is the boss in your home, you or your wife? How many men said their wife is the boss?
Two.
That's tricky. Two, says somebody.
I don't know how many men would want to admit it. I'd say maybe 29 men would say their wife.
She says 29 men say the wife is the boss. Mark, higher or lower?
I think the man's the boss in most households. I'll have to say lower.
You say they'll say lower.
Lower.
The actual number of men who said their wife is the boss is 27. It is lower. Mark, you've got that all-important control. Just three cards up here for the tiebreaker. We'll take a look at that base card for you. It is a 7. You want to play that or change it?
I'd like to change it, please.
Here's the next card off the top of the deck, and these are the same decks throughout the match. It is a queen. Just two cards to go, Mark. Call them right, and you go to the money cards. What's your call here?
Lower, please.
Lower than a queen. It is an ace. Ooh, there's a big break for Susan, who gets a look at her base card here. It is a jack. You can't change it. Susan, what's
your call? I'm going to go
lower. You say lower than a jack. It is a 3. It is very much lower. Susan, one card gets you to the money cards with the win, but if you're wrong, then Mark is still in it. You can freeze it. What's your decision?
No, I'm going to go all the way. I'm going to say higher.
Higher. If this is higher than a 3, we have our first champion on Card Sharks. Higher than a 3 for the win. It's a 2. And a fine win it is. Congratulations, Susan. Good job, Mark. You got done in by that ace.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. Thank you very much.
You've got $100 for winning the game. You've got some nice parties. Thank you, Mark. Susan, come on down here with me. Let you take a rest. You're not nervous, are you?
No.
The money card's coming up with a possible win of over $28,000 right after this. Good job.
Before we get to the first money cards with our very first champion, I'd love to have you come down and join us as a contestant. And here's Gene Wood to tell you how you do it.
Right, Jim. Just right, too. Contestants, Card Sharks, 6430 Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood, California, 90028. Jim.
Hi, thank you, Gene.
This is an exciting moment. Our first champion, first chance at the money cards. You're getting the giggles on me now, Susan.
I'm so excited.
That's nice. That's good. Well, listen, let's get to it then. Let's open the board, and here come the money cards. Okay, Susan, come on up here. Now, here's how we play the money cards. You have $200 for winning the game. That's yours to keep. Now, we've got a brand new deck, and we're going to give you some new money to play with. And this time, you're going to bet that money. We'll start you on the bottom line with $200. Bet that as you wish on these three cards. When you move up to the second level, we add another $200 of betting money, and that you can bet as you wish as well. $50 minimum bets until you get to that top card, that big bet. And there, you must bet at least half the dollars. Now, it can really add up. You know how much it can add up to. It can add up to $28,800, as a matter of fact, if you do it. And I hope you do it, Susan. Come on. Good luck.
Thank you.
We'll start you with $200 right here. As always, a choice of two base cards. Let's get a 2 or an ace, and we'll get my microphone over here. Here we go. It is a 3. Yeah, good card to start with. Okay. You want to play that, or you want to change it?
Yes, I do. I'm going to bet.
All right, you've got the $200, okay. Just let me clarify for you. $200 and a 3, what's your bet?
I'm going to bet $200 that the next card is higher.
And again, as in the game, if it's another 3 you lose, it must be higher than a 3. For $200, higher than a 3. Come on. It is a 10. That's higher. $400. That's the way to do it. You've got a 10. What's your bet on this card?
I'm going to bet $200 that the next card is lower.
Lower than a 10 for $200. We have a jack. Not lower. You lose that 200, but you've still got 200 and a good card here with the jack. What's your bet on this card?
I'm going to bet $200 that the next card is lower.
All right, let's get back in it. The whole thing. Lower than a jack. It's a 2. Yeah, that's great. You've got $400. You have a great card, the two. We're going to move it up here and add another $200 of betting money. Susan, you have $600 and a two. What's your bet here?
I'm going to bet $600 that the next card is higher.
You ever bet $600 before, Susan?
No, I never have.
All right, good luck. Higher than a two, $600. It's an eight. $1,200. Kind of a tricky card there, the eight, Susan. What's your decision on this card?
I'm going to bet $50 that the next card is lower.
All right, that's not a bad strategy. Let's see if we can get a better card with a $50 bet. What did you say, higher?
I said lower.
Lower, okay. Yes. Lower than an eight for $50. It's a 10. You had good intuition there. You only lost $50. You still have $1,150 and a better card, a 10. What's your bet here?
I'm going to bet $150. The next card's lower.
Lower than a 10 for $150. It's a 5. Yeah. $1,300 as we move the 5 up for the big bet. Susan, you must bet at least $650. You can bet more if you like. You have $1,300. What's your bet?
I'm going to bet $700 that the next card is higher.
$700. You'll have $600 or you'll have $2,100 if this is higher than a 5. $700 higher than a 5. It is. Oh, it's a 2! But you've still got $600, Susan. That's not bad at all. Come on down here. For winning the game. That's $800. She's the champion. Maybe we'll get another crack of the money cards. We'll find out. Right now, we're going to take time out for this, so please don't go away. Well, Susan, that big bet kind of did you in there, but you still have $800, $600 for the money cards and $200 for winning the match. You ready to meet a new challenger?
I sure am.
All righty. Janice, if you'll start dealing out the cards now for the next match, two new decks for this match as we welcome our next challenger on Card Sharks. Hello there, Ray Usherie. Ray, nice to have you here with us, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Glad to be here.
Should I ask you what you do for a living?
I don't think so. I'm a warrant officer in the United States Navy. I'm originally from the state of Georgia. I'm father of four. I'm presently live and stationed in San Diego, California.
We're delighted to have you here with us. Let's get into the match very quickly. You have the lower cards, the blue cards, Ray. Susan, the champion, will play the red cards, and we'll start with a high-low toss-up question for you, Susan. We asked 100 women in the audience of the Carol Burnett Show in Hollywood, have you ever dreamed you were making love to Robert Redford? How many admitted they had?
I'd say 21.
She says
women.
21 women have admitted it. Ray, what do you say, higher or lower?
I don't think specifically Robert Redford. I think the number is actually lower.
You say lower. The actual number of women who confessed they dreamed of making love to Robert Redford is 18. It is lower. Ray, you've got control of the board. And the first look at your base card, which is a queen. Right. You want to play that or you want to change it?
I'll play that one.
Then is this next card higher or lower?
The next card is definitely higher. Lower.
Okay. Don't be nervous, Ray. Lower than a queen. It is a 5, and it is lower. You can freeze if you'd like, or you can continue.
Oh, I think I'll press on. I think the next card will be higher.
Higher than a 5. It is a 6, a little bit higher. Getting near that middle, Ray. What's your decision now?
Freeze.
You're going to freeze it right there. We'll move that base card over. That becomes your new base card, the 6. We can't take that away from you. You've kept Susan away from the cards, and we've about run out of time there. We're off and running with a good match here, Ray and Susan. Susan, a good day for you with $800. And Ray, I hope you'll do well, and I thank you so much for joining us. You're two nice people. It's nice to meet nice people on the show, and it's nice to have nice people meeting us at home. So do come back and join us again the next time we play Card Sharks. Bye-bye.
Some of our contestants will receive Serta's Perfect Sleeper Mattress, an exclusive Serta Lock Foundation. Provides firm support where you need it, luxurious comfort where you want it, Perfect Sleeper by Serta. And La Machine, the complete food preparation system from France. It's like having a chef at your side, La Machine by Mullinex. And West Clocks, looks ahead in time. The smartly styled compact, Big Ben, solid state, LED, digital AM, FM, instant on clock radio. From West Clocks, Vitali Industries, and the collection of Berkeley paperback books featuring Romany Passions by Alexandra Ellis, a passionate tale of gypsy love set in 19th century Hungary, furnished by Berkeley Publishing.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Card Sharks. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman Productions.